hairpin?
Yep.
Yep.
Please.
Is David here?
Look who's up front.
Dave is winning. In half a lap, he's like, to lose him on the straightaway.
Thank you.
Commentary.
There he
Dave is first, Robert is fourth. But they're two and this is the first race. This is not even a first country.
Down the street, guys.
Here we go. He's out there. It's rain. Going, there he comes.
Not bad for a shitty '77 Yamaha.
These new guys.
Those are all very nice and quiet. That's why that guy's cleaning up.
Number six. Thank you. RED by about 5 bike lengths as they head down quarter 6 onto the back.
All right.
Heading up the McIntyre's corner. There's nothing here. What?
What a waste of good film.
He's headed under the brakes. He looks up the inside. And then the bike lift gets in. And here's the pass for third. And Grover trying to make it on the outside.
Looks so cool, yeah. Back straight away.
Yeah,
watch how fast one is going to do. Got
it. Got the brake for the turn. There's an inside of your head.
We like flush toilets and all that sort of stuff. It's basically the Middle Ages as we would like it to be.
The database again. It looks like the Kensington Tidings computer crashed. So we're real limited on what we can get out of it in the way of information.
I've always wanted to go back to the period of Henry VIII and see what it really looked like. It's nice. I get away from the real world. It's just a total escape. It's wonderful. And we'll be dancing later. I'll be sweating, glowing.